city toilets have all been wiped out by the Orions. The war is nearly lost. These new models of dark toilets have come out of nowhere. They're more powerful, stealthier, and far, far more ferocious. And they all swear undying loyalty to their leader, the Dark Titan.
The Horsemen, cross the Alliance, obey me, and achieve glory! No one can stop me now!
Are you sure about that? The clock strikes midnight. The barrier between the living and the dead is broken. Evil, lingering spirits are allowed to roam the earth once more. Normally, these spirits cannot return to their physical bodies. They are still bound by the curse of death. But this is no ordinary Halloween. Whether it be through black magic, science, or some other supernatural force, the most dangerous villains of the Game Tunes universe were given corporeal forms once more. And I, the spirit of Halloween, will reign once again!
I planned my escape. I thought out exactly how I would take revenge on you and the others that wronged me. I became consumed by hatred. During that time, the CEO of Playtime Co. put a new initiative in place. He claimed he wanted to go green, as is the trend these days. But in reality, all he wanted to do was cut costs. The first step was to implement these scavengers. He wanted them to hunt the abandoned factory for parts. That way, instead of paying to produce all new toys, they could simply repurpose the resources and materials they own. You and the rest of those humans are what trapped me here in the first place. And now you're back to desecrate my kind. I will eradicate the humans, starting with you. I will whip you limb from limb, just like you did to my brethren.
I stopped you once, Killy Willy. We can stop you again.
Oh, really? You and what army?
Drop him! Stay right where you are!
Now, I'll take care of you later. Have a nice fall.
I think we got its attention.
Somehow I knew it would be you, you little pest. I'll make sure you never bother me again.
Run for it!
You back off. That's my kill.
Oh, yeah? Because it looks like I'm about to kill him.
Oh, no, you're not.
All right, okay, come at me.
Nice try, veteran, but you can't... Hey, no throwing knives! That's cheating!
Then I'll just use this.
Whoa, are those Chaos Emeralds? What is this place? Of course, if he hunts people for sport, this must be like the Super Bowl. Girlfriend! Come on, Sonic EXE, let's settle this. One-on-one. Oh, hey!
No matter, I am far too powerful for you to pose a threat to me now. No one can resist the darkness.
You know what? You're right. No one can.
But together, we can do anything.
We'll see about that.
Mr. Pumpkin. I'm sorry you missed me. I never meant to steal your spotlight. I didn't ask for any of this. But I can't let you destroy this world. I hope you're ready for a rap battle.
I got you. Never ask.